Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the coolest hub on internet and to the episode 2 of the cricket special. पिछले episode 1 में cricket से आपने 12 शब्द याद किए, आज हम 12 और ढाबे पे व्यंजन आपको परोसने वाले हैं. Total 24 out of cricket and cricketers and cricket related things. And we'll do it in a way that even if you try to forget, you will not be able to. So let's look at the menu first at the dhaba.
So what is there in the menu today? So before I tell you that, the pronunciation is menu and not menu. I'm sure you know it already, but still affirming it again to you. Aaj menu mein hai 12 vyanjan. Wo 12 kaun se hain? Let's check out. The first one is bulwark. The pronunciation is bulwark, not bulwark. Unflappable, phlegmatic, quintessential, crestfallen, winsome. In 6 mein se aapko kitne aate hain? Check it out. And the remaining 6, the other 6 are cinch, jaunty, proscribe, sunfrua, it's not sang Freud, it's sunfrua, carte blanche, and blithe. And those of you who are thinking that these words are very difficult ones and could be dated, let me correct you. All these 12 words, each of these 12 words is a high frequency word. You would find these words in the newspapers, in the news channels, and likely to get used by the people who are good in communication. So just give me your 10-12 minutes and I commit to you that these 12 words shall permanently become a part of your communication. The first word for today is winsome. If you go back to the episode 1 of Cricket Special, Virat Kohli is called as Colossal Kohli, Ashish Nehra was Benediction Nehra, Shikhar Dhawan was Pinnacle Dhawan, and Mohit Sharma is Winsome Sharma. मोहित, उन्होंने अपने रूप से मोहित कर लिया. मोहित एज एन एडजेक्टिव वुड मीन्स विनसम, अट्रैक्टिव और अपीलिंग इन अ फ्रेश इनोसेंट वे. ही वन ओवर हर इनामोराटा'स हार्ट विद हिज विनसम स्माइल. मोहित कर लिया, विनसम. सो गेट दिस राइट दैट मोहित शर्मा फ्रॉम टुडे इज विनसम शर्मा. लेट्स मूव टू द नेक्स्ट वन. सिंच, द प्रोनाउंसिएशन इज सिंच, इट्स नॉट किंच और समथिंग एल्स, इट इज सिंच. And cinch as a noun means something which is extremely easy, bahut asaan, an extremely easy task. Aur yaad rakhne ke liye, the Australian player Aaron Finch, Bumrah, he gets him out in a cinch. It's a cinch for him to get Finch out. The device was a cinch to use. And in case you're not a cricket aficionado, Blue Star ACs, the brand line is Breathe Easy. So we change it to Breathe Cinch. I hope you got it right. So Mohit Sharma is Winsome Sharma and Bumrah gets Aaron Finch out in a cinch. Cinch means an extremely easy task. Blue Star ACs, Breathe Easy, Breathe Cinch. Next word is bulwark and my favorite cricketer of all time, Rahul Dravid, the wall. And the meaning of bulwark is a defensive wall. Dravid, bulwark, defensive wall. It means any person or a thing that gives support or encouragement in time of need, danger or doubt. You know, jo protsahan de, ek defense banke khada ho. And for usage purpose, religion was his bulwark. The new dam was a bulwark against future floods. Aur agar abhi bhi yaad nahi hua, ek aur jugaad tarika hai. Raksha bandhan would be called as bulwark bandhan. और याद रखने के लिए द टिपिकल इंडियन जुगाड़. ऑन दिस डे एवरी ब्रदर प्रोमिसेस हिज सिस्टर कि वो उन पे होने वाले हर बुल के वॉर के अगेंस्ट उनका बुलवर्क बनेगा. बुल के वॉर के अगेंस्ट उनका बुलवर्क बनेगा. सो रक्षाबंधन इज बुलवर्क बंधन. राहुल द्रविड, ही वाज अ डिफेंसिव वॉल, पीपल यूज्ड टू कॉल हिम वॉल. So bulwark is a defensive wall, or someone who gives support in times of need or danger or doubt.
We are standing outside the Himachal Pradesh Cricket Association stadium, wherein the entry to the stadium is proscribed, means no entry, proscribed. ਇਸ਼ਕ ਦੀ ਗਲੀ ਵਿੱਚ
ਨੋ ਐਂਟਰੀ
ਮਤਲਬ ਐਂਟਰੀ ਇਜ਼ ਪ੍ਰੋਸਕ੍ਰਾਈਬਡ ਇਨ ਦ ਇਸ਼ਕ ਦੀ ਗਲੀ ਐਜ਼ ਵੈਲ ਐਜ਼ ਦ ਕ੍ਰਿਕਟ ਸਟੇਡੀਅਮ ਸੋ ਵੈਨ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ ਇਜ਼ ਬੈਨਡ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ ਇਜ਼ ਟਬੂ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ ਇਜ਼ ਨੋਟ ਸਪੋਜ਼ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਡਨ ਦੈਨ ਵੀ ਯੂਜ਼ ਦ ਵਰਡ ਐਜ਼
ਪ੍ਰੋਸਕ੍ਰਾਈਬ
ਰਾਈਟ ਐਂਡ ਦ ਐਂਟੋਨਿਮ ਆਫ ਦੈਟ ਇਜ਼ ਪ੍ਰੈਸਕ੍ਰਾਈਬ ਫੋਰ ਐਗਜ਼ਾਮਪਲ ਵੀ ਪ੍ਰਿਸਕ੍ਰਾਈਬ ਯੂ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਫਿਜ਼ੀਕਲੀ ਫਿਟ ਬਟ ਵੀ ਪ੍ਰੋਸਕ੍ਰਾਈਬ ਯੂ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਹੈਵਿੰਗ ਅ ਲੇਜ਼ੀ ਲਾਈਫ ਸਟਾਈਲ ਪ੍ਰੈਸਕ੍ਰਾਈਬ ਵਰਸਿਸ ਪ੍ਰੋਸਕ੍ਰਾਈਬ These two very common words which you can use in a daily language for a lot of things.
So, proscribe, as already explained, it means something which is forbidden, especially by the law. The word is used as a verb. So, using mobile phone while driving is proscribed by the law. Right? And in times of corona, having vitamin C, vitamin D, raising your immunity somehow is prescribed by the doctors. So, proscribe and prescribe, I hope you got both the words right. So let's go with a four. Ek chauka marte hain badhiya sa. Let's do four words in one go. Let you check for your own self. Do you have the wherewithal, the capacity, the mental stamina to do these four words in one ball, one go? Wo char words kaun se hain? Unflappable, phlegmatic, quintessential and sunfroer. Dekhte hain aap kar paate hain ki nahi. Pehla shabd hai unflappable. And what, who better than MSD to describe this word? As an adjective, it means someone who remains composed and level-headed at all times, even during crisis. Flap hota na, flappable. Birds kya karte hain? Flap karte hain. Flap, 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 flap. Aur perturbed rehte hain, disturbed rehte hain, jo flap karta rahe. Lekin jo unflappable rahe, flap na kare, bilkul shant rahe. MSD stays unflappable even in the most difficult circumstances. So unflappable, it's a positive word. And a very, very important synonym of unflappable is sunfrua. Let's check this word further. Sunfrua. As a noun, you see the pronunciation I've mentioned here. It is sunfrua. And the meaning is composure shown in danger or under trying circumstances. Jab vipati ka samay aaye ya bahut hi mushkil ho jaye, us samay jab aap composure show karte hain, usko hum sunfrua kehte hain. I was amazed at how he retained his sunfrua throughout the warlike discussion. Aur memory ki jugad tarika, A ne B ke sang fraud kiya, phir bhi B sunfrua raha. Sang, F-R-A-U-D, aur sunfrua. If you get it this way or that way, intention is to remember it, you know. So, MSD is unflappable. A synonym of unflappable is sunfrua. जो कि ट्राइंग सर्कमस्टांसिस में भी अपना कंपोजर रखे उसे हम सनफ्रुआ कहते हैं एंड क्विंटेसेंशियल एज अ वर्ड मीन्स द परफेक्ट द मोस्ट परफेक्ट और टिपिकल एग्जांपल ऑफ समथिंग और ऑफ क्वालिटी एमएसडी इज द क्विंटेसेंशियल एग्जांपल ऑफ अनफ्लैपेबिलिटी सो क्विंटेसेंशियल का मतलब ये हुआ जो बहुत बेहतरीन तरीके से जो वैल्यू या एट्रीब्यूट डिस्क्राइब करता है उसे हम क्विंटेसेंशियल कहते हैं द परफेक्ट और टिपिकल एग्जांपल ऑफ अ क्वालिटी And everyone knows that mango is a quintessential fruit on a hot summer day. And phlegmatic. Phlegmatic, who better than him to describe the word phlegmatic? As an adjective, it means someone who doesn't get excited easily or to action or passion. Jo apni bahut sayam sa rakhta ho, bahut express na karta ho apne aap ko phlegmatic. The ever phlegmatic New Zealand skipper. Even the normally phlegmatic Shreyas Iyer was grinning like a maniac. Now you might ask that what's the difference between phlegmatic and sunfrua? Well, the difference is that it's in the word sunfrua, jab trying circumstances hoti hai, danger hoti hai, to insan composure rakhta hai. Phlegmatic hota hai, jo ki dangerous ya trying circumstances ka koi aspect nahi hai isme. Normally jo excite na hota ho, action ya passion ke liye, वो phlegmatic होता है जो अपनी फीलिंग्स को ज़्यादा एक्सप्रेस ना करे शांत रहे दैट इज़ phlegmatic सो आई होप यू गॉट बोथ द डिफरेंसेस राइट और अगर आपको आ गया है तो आपने चौका मार दिया आज आपने बाउंड्री मारी है फोर रन्स क्लैप फॉर योर ओन सेल्फ यू गॉट फोर ऑल द फोर वर्ड्स राइट द नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज crestfallen crestfallen मीन्स sad एंड depressed यू नो brought low इन स्पिरिट लुक एट हिम द जेंटलमैन हु इज लुकिंग एट द अर्थ डाउन यू नो दे लॉस्ट द मैच So, New Zealand came back empty-handed, but not crestfallen. आप याद रखने के लिए, crest मतलब होता है top. जो लोग हमेशा crest पे रहते हैं, fail या fall होने पे, they feel crestfallen, just a memory key. So, crestfallen means sad and depressed, something फॉर एग्जाम्पल लास्ट ईयर जो वर्ल्ड कप हुआ था क्रिकेट का 2019 में, न्यूजीलैंड केम बैक एम्प्टी हैंडेड बट नॉट क्रेस्ट फॉलन. राइट, आई होप यू गॉट दैट राइट. जॉन्टी रोड्स, यू नो आई लव हिम फॉर 10 रीजंस, बट वन ऑफ दोस 10 रीजंस इज दैट द नेम ऑफ हिज डॉटर इंडिया. सो जॉन्टी मीन्स हैविंग और एक्सप्रेसिंग अ लाइवली cheerful in a self-confident manner. Hota na bubbly. Fresh paint has given our old house an optimistic, almost jaunty air. A buoyant sea air. Jaunty, full of life, lively, vivacious. That is jaunty. I hope you got that right. Blithe. And Rishabh Pant describes this word super aptly. Blithe means happy or carefree. Iska meaning ek hai. Dusra meaning jo aajkal bahut adopt ho raha hai, wo hai showing a casual or a cheerful indifference, which is considered to be improper. Hota na kahin par wo aisa shot marte hain khel mein chulbulepan mein ki wo out ho jate hain, which means a casual or a cheerful indifference which is considered to be improper. The youngsters blithe disregard for the safety of others. Rishabh Pant is usually criticized for his blithe batsmanship. I hope you got this word right. Carte blanche means, the pronunciation firstly is carte blanche, very common word, and the meaning of this is complete freedom to act as one wishes. मतलब जैसे कहते हैं ना, जब रोहित शर्मा जी के 100 हो जाते हैं तो पहले 100 में वो 70-80 बॉल ले लेते हैं, 90 भी ले लेते हैं, लेकिन अगले 100 में वो 30-40 बॉल लेते हैं, फिर वो खुले सांड की तरह मारते हैं. कंप्लीट फ्रीडम, एकदम ढिंचैक बैठते हैं. वंस रोहित स्टार्ट सीइंग द बॉल वेल, he gets a carte blanche to fearlessly hit it anywhere in the stadium. Complete freedom, carte blanche. The judiciary must be given a carte blanche. It cannot be under the political pressure. Another usage of carte blanche is when kids go out of home for studying, they have a carte blanche to do anything. And this is where careers get made or get spoiled. Environment is bigger than our willpower. So let us recapitulate if we got all the words right or wrong. Bulwark, I'll get you the correct, Rahul Dravid, wall. Unflappable, MSD. Phlegmatic, MSD, as well as the New Zealand skipper, if you remember. Quintessential, the perfect example of. So, crestfallen, the New Zealand team came back empty-handed, but not crestfallen. Winsome Sharma, Mohit Sharma. Cinch, Aaron Finch gets out in a cinch when Bumrah bowls. Jaunty roads, bubbly, enthusiastic, full of life. Proscribe, ishq di gali vich entry is proscribed. Sanfrua, MSD. Carte blanche, Rohit Sharma, jab 100 ban jata hai, uske baad khulla sand ban ke maar raha hai wo. Complete freedom. Blithe, Rishabh Pant.
100% confident hoon ki ye 12 shabd ek aad revision ke baad aapki vocabulary aur communication ka permanent integral hissa ban jayenge. Thank you very much for seeing us through the entire cricket episodes. Till the time we meet again with newer genres, newer seasons, and newer episodes with more fun, more source of fun. This is Akash Gautam signing off from the coolest hub on internet. Hasta la vista, baby.